Hi guys, this is Daniel from F&D. In this video, I'm going to show you how to remove background using a pen tool in Photopea. So let's get started. First, open photopea.com in your browser and drag and drop your image inside it. So in this image, I'm going to remove the background and extract the person from it. Let's select the pen tool. The shortcut for the pen tool is P. And draw the path around the person. To zoom in, press Ctrl plus. To move, use spacebar and use the mouse to move and add path around our subject. Click and drag to add the notes. And change the fill type to none. Ctrl plus to zoom in and Ctrl minus to zoom out. Make a curve using pen tool whenever it is necessary. Press Alt and you can drag like this. Make sure your path is slightly inside the subject. And click on the first anchor point to finish the loop. Now we just created a path. Now we need to change this shape to path and click on make selection. Select the first mode and click OK. Ctrl plus 0 to make the image to fit. Now select our image and press Ctrl plus J to duplicate only the selection. Now if I hide the background, you can see our person is extracted from the background. So you can delete this shape layer. Now you can go to File, Export As, and export it as PNG to get the transparent image. So that's it. This is the way you can remove background in Photopea using pen tool. So thanks for watching. If you like this video, give thumbs up, subscribe this channel for more future tutorials. Also press the bell icon so that you can get instant notification when I upload a video. Thanks for watching. Bye.